Well, this is about to be your new holiday favorite. The Looney Lutherans will be at the Plymouth Theater, ready to share their practical wisdom for surviving the holiday season. This year's show is called Hold the Lutefisk. It's beginning to smell a lot like Christmas, and we've got some of the Looney ladies here with us today. Mm-hmm. So welcome. Mm-hmm.
Thank you. So fun. Thank it's fun you. To be here.
Yes.
We're happy to have you here, too. You seem very excited.
We are. I probably should switch to decaf.
So you guys have been doing this show. The Looney Lutherans are a show. This is your holiday spectacle, if you will.
Yeah. Hold the Lutefisk. It's beginning to smell a lot like Christmas. Yeah.
And this is all new for people who have not had a chance to see this yet.
That's right. Yeah. We're giving the audience some tips for how to survive the holidays the Lutheran way, but you don't have to be Lutheran. Because a lot of people, you have your own holiday stressor, like the food or the family or weight gain.
Guilty.
So we're giving people some practical tips for how to deal with those holiday stressors.
It is a tough time. And you guys sing a lot in this performance, is that right?
Yeah, lots of audience interaction. So
yes.
The audience, they become the supporting cast.
Well, and that's the neat part, because every show has been different, right?
Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah. And it's really fun for us. And we call them volunteers, but they're actually more like voluntolds.
Okay.
Because we just go up to them and say, thank you so much for volunteering.
And this is what's going to happen now, right?
Oh, yeah.
Have you ever had any real duds? Be honest.
Well, no, because if we're doing our job right,
yes.
Our job is to make people feel successful.
Right.
Because we don't want that to be their holiday stressor. So our job is to never ask anybody to be more foolish than we are willing to be. So we're setting a very low standard.
So low. So very low.
The bar is so low. Don't worry,
yeah,
folks.
Yeah.
As I understand it, this is hot off the presses, the song you're going to sing for us today?
Yeah.
We put it together just exactly for the Care 11 audiences.
Mm-hmm.
We should feel honored.
Yes, yeah. You should. Awesome. Honored. Yeah, that's good. So I hope it goes well. But just so you know, our holiday show is really popular.
Okay.
The tickets are going fast. But we do have some tickets available closer to the holiday.
December 22nd, December 23rd. There's still great seats available, okay. But go online, PlymouthPlayhouse.com, and then you can find out what seats are available and what days we have seats still here.
Because we're very popular.
You are very popular and very fun. I can attest to it. I've had the pleasure of getting to hang out with you ladies for a few moments here. I'll just let them know the show is playing now through December 23rd at the Plymouth Playhouse. You can find more ticket information on our website. We'll send them our website. How's that sound?
Yeah, perfect.
Care11.com under the 4 o'clock page, and the ladies are going to sing us out with their brand new song. Thank you, ladies.
Here we go. Dashing through the house,
the turkey's overdone.
The in-laws at the door,
this isn't any fun. Forgot to bake the pie,
the Christmas tree's still bare.
Don't feel like fa-la-la-ing at this busy time of year.
Think of jingle bells, taking you away. Escaping to Hawaii in a one-horse open sleigh.
Jingle bells, taking you away.
Escaping to Hawaii in a one-horse open sleigh.
The fireplace won't light.
The toilet overflowed.
The Lutefisk is bad.
Although it's hard to know. The presents are not wrapped.
The stuffing is too dry.
Am I on Santa's naughty list?
I think I'm gonna cry.
Think of jingle bells, taking you away.
Escaping to Hawaii in a one-horse open sleigh.
Jingle bells, taking you away.
Wait, girls. Suffering is very Lutheran.
Oh, yeah.
It's a perfect high.